This is your warning. I'm about to show you the scariest costumes we carry on our site.
Up first, we have giant babies. The sight of a fully grown adult dressed as an oversized baby can be a little unnerving. I think it's the giant pacifiers, the oversized diapers. That's what it is for me. Up next, we have the wacky waving inflatable tube man. Now, I usually see these outside of car dealerships. They're comically absurd, but like, what horrors lurk behind the scenes? Why do they flail? What are they there for? What are they hiding? Up next, we have crayon costumes. Dressing as a crayon is scary because these are pretty much oversized representations of tiny art supplies. There is no reason a crayon should be this big. What are you trying to tell me? There's giants living amongst us? Up next, we have the shrimp costume. Every time I order shrimp fried rice, I always ask to meet the shrimp that fried it, and they never let me. I'm just saying, if you're saying a shrimp fried this rice, what else are shrimp capable of? And finally, we have the twister costume. Now, it's all fun and games until your left foot goes to blue. Sorry, Brad.